Dear Muslims, one of the ways we can overcome stress as well is to make specific du'as that our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us. Time is limited. I will go over the du'as very quickly in Arabic, and the recording will be available on YouTube. You can go back and listen to these du'as and then make them yourself. We'll go over a few du'as that the Prophet specifically mentioned to say at times of stress. The first of them reported in Tirmidhi that our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us to say when we are stressed out, Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum bi rahmatika astaghith. أصلح لي شأني كله ولا تكلني إلى نفسي طرفة عين. O Hayy and O Qayyum, I appeal to your mercy to help me. بِرَحْمَتِكَ أَسْتَغِيثُ. O Allah, do not leave me to myself, not even for a millisecond. O Allah, do not leave me to myself even for a millisecond. Means I need your help. And correct all of my affairs. Make all of my affairs easy. This is the first dua. And again, as I said, you can listen to the recording and write it down later on, inshaAllah ta'ala. The second dua that he taught us is that which Anas ibn Malik says, that the Prophet ﷺ taught us this dua. Allahumma la sahla illa ma ja'altahu sahlan. Wa anta idha shi'ta taj'alu al-hazana sahlan. Allahumma ja'al al-hazana sahlan. O Allah, nothing is easy except if you have made it easy. Nothing is easy except what you make easy. And O Allah, if you want, you can change my huzn, my grief, into that which is easy. So O Allah, change my grief into that which is ease for me. This is the second dua that our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us. And the final one that we'll mention, because time is limited, and this is a beautiful dua, it's a very long one, that our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam explicitly taught this dua, and he taught it, like the Sahaba said, as he would teach a verse from the Quran. And it's a very long dua, and it begins as follows, that our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, never does a servant feel anxiety or feel stress, and he makes this dua, except that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will get rid of his anxiety and change his stress for something that will be a source of happiness. Can you imagine? We're literally being handed on a silver platter, a gold platter, more expensive than gold. We are literally being told, never does a servant of Allah make this dua when he's stressed out, except that Allah will change that stress and convert into a time of happiness, a time of ease. This is literally the beginning and end of the hadith. What is the dua? It's a long dua. Allahumma inni abduk wa ibn abdik wa ibn amatik, nasiyati biyadik, madin fiyya hukmuk, adlun fiyya qadak. اللهم إني أسألك بكل اسم هو لك سميت به نفسك أو أنزلته في كتابك أو علمته أحد من خلقك أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك أن تجعل القرآن العظيم ربيع قلبي ونور صدري وجلاء حزني. It's a long dua, and it basically summarizes that we ask Allah, who controls everything, we ask Allah by the one who has sent down names to his servants and chosen names for himself that he has not revealed to his creation. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by every single name of his that he makes the Quran a source of happiness for our souls and a source of enlightenment for our eyes. So we ask Allah through the Quran to bring us happiness. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever makes this dua, Allah will substitute his grief and his anxiety and convert it into a source of happiness. The Sahaba said, O Messenger of Allah, shouldn't we memorize this dua? And our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, yes, whoever hears this should memorize this dua. So now you have heard this dua. It is reported in Muslim Imam Ahmad and also the Sahih Ibn Hibban, authentic hadith. So memorize this dua. It's the beautiful dua that is said at times of stress. Dear Muslims, we're all under stress during this pandemic. Turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make dua to Allah azza wa jal and be optimistic that insha'Allah ta'ala, this source of grief and stress will be substituted quickly, swiftly, with a source of happiness and peace.